welcome. Get your bird in the air so we can start this PO.
Request startup.
Colt 1-1. Batumi, clear for startup. Wind 092 at 6 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5.
Don't skip any checklist items, Cadet. The bird has to be fully mission operational to pass this performance check.
Thank you. Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Batumi, Colt 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Batumi, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
Performance check starts now. Fly heading 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Turn right to 040, maintain Angel 6 at 200 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 6 at 200 knots. Navigation is an essential part of flying a combat aircraft. Once we enter the military operations area, you will be given a series of coordinates. You are expected to fly to those coordinates in a specified amount of time. You can use any nav aids you want, but you must be at the correct location at the correct time. You are now entering the military operations area. Here is your first waypoint. Elevation 8,000. Latitude 41 degrees 41 minutes 51 seconds north. Longitude 41 degrees 54 minutes 51 seconds east. Desired time on target, current time plus 5 minutes. Begin now.
Warning, autopilot.
Well done. Here is your second waypoint, elevation 10,000, latitude 41 degrees 57 minutes 37 seconds north, longitude 42 degrees 13 minutes 42 seconds east. Desired time on target, current time plus 5 minutes. Begin now. run. Here is your third waypoint. Elevation 12,000. UTM GG 29236619483 7T WG 84. Desired time on target, current time plus 5 minutes. Begin now.
Warning, autopilot.
You failed to hit the waypoint on time. You are too early. Here is your fourth waypoint. Elevation 8,000. Bullseye 30433. Desired time on target, current time plus 5 minutes. Begin now. Now set up for TACAN navigation back to Batumi. The hard deck restriction is terminated and you are authorized to exit the MOA. Land and perform your shutdown procedure. I'll give you your qualification rating then.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 237-435, QFE 29.89, runway 13, to pass an altitude.
You are now exiting the military operations area.
1, brought to me, check landing gear. Wind 092 at 6 meters per second. Runway 13.
Altitude.
You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure. Seconds. Shutdown, let me confirm your shutdown procedure.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified minus. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.